See, and that's the thing, right? Like, I mean, like, where do you draw the line? Because the thing is, the roll can give you such disgusting amounts of height. It's like, I don't know. You know what I mean, though? Like, what do you say? Like, oh, you can do the roll glitch, but you can only go, like, so high. Like, I don't know. It's just... Congrats on new PP. Thank you. Thank you. What would be the ideal time right now? I mean, realistically, I feel like getting within 10 seconds of your sum of best is pretty achievable. So I'm gonna say like 1935, maybe 1930 would be a really good run. Hey, Mirror, thank you for the 27 months. Will I stream from Soft Games again? No, I'm a full-time only upstreamer now. Brother man, are you serious with that shit? Yeah, I saw Ella was playing Bets on Brutal today. Apparently there was like a DLC for it or something. Someone finished the entire thing in 42 seconds. They actually, the fastest time is 33 seconds. This might, I don't know. I might be fucked here. We'll see. I might have gone too late. Highway time isn't fucked. I lost an insane amount of time there in my PB.
Forgot to turn off the kettle at home. I need to go back. Or whatever.
That was kind of scuffed. Not the greatest hand section so far. Yeah, I saw the trailer for Baby Steps. Looks good.
Education breeds confidence. Confidence breeds hope. Hope breeds peace. The more I know, the less I know. Happiness from that. about to meet the king of the world. He will answer any one question you have, and he will grant you one wish. Were terrifying at night and became a laughing matter when daylight came. Run to the finish line. Give up your hopes, and if your well-being is important to you, be your own savior while you can.
I made it. I fucking made it. Yes. Yes. Oh, yeah. Fuck yes, dude. Oh, feels good, man. Oh, yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, yeah. Oh, fuck. Oh, I was shaking so much. Fuck, feels good, man. Oh, the record is back. 15-second world record. Hey, Tarzan, thank you for the 25 months. Oh, yeah. Whew. Fuck yeah, dude. Oh. Oh, yeah. Oh. If only we didn't miss Waifu Skip, this would have actually been a really good run. If we didn't miss Waifu Skip, this would have been like a 1930.